We're Casa Grande SAD and we're here from Arizona. Our SAD chapters, there are three of them for all three of the high schools in our town, and then we have also one on the middle school campus. And the campaign that we're going to talk about right now is our MOST campaign, which stands for Making Our Students Think. And it's a great campaign because it puts a positive twist on everything and says the percentage of the kids that are making positive choices instead of saying the ones that are making negative decisions.
So our campaign went on for 5 weeks, and each week was a different topic.
My favorite part of the MOST campaign was the posters that we all designed together along with the union group, and they really impacted people. I also really loved the statistics on it.
MOST to me was very important. It got me interested into SAG. And the thing I remember the most is, I believe it was Tobacco Week, and they were doing like a survey. They had a board, and it seemed really interesting. Like, everybody was going up there and trying to spin it, and everybody was getting involved. Like, all, like, people who have done booths at our school, I've never seen a group so big go to those campaigns.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned up. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else leaves. 'Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. No, I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
#CGMOST